What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to increase your frame rate for your DaVinci Resolve project. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After importing a video file to your timeline, DaVinci Resolve might ask you if you want to change the timeline frame rate to correspond to your clip's frame rate. To manually change it, right-click your timeline in the media pool to access your timeline settings. Make sure that this Use Project Settings option is unchecked, and then you can make changes to these settings. Some users will not be able to change their frame rate, as this option will be grayed out. To fix this, make sure to close this window and navigate to File, New Timeline, or use the shortcut Ctrl and N. Again, uncheck the Use Project Settings option, and in the Format section of your timeline settings, you can adjust your timeline frame rate. After editing your video together, you can set your playback and output frame rate independently to your timeline frame rate. To change your playback frame rate, head back to File and select Project Settings. In the Master Settings section, change this playback frame rate option to your liking. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.